Welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you my lipstick haul from Nykaa. It's a kind of haul. I've bought lots of lipstick this time. So I have their newly launched Nykaa So Matte Minis, which is this. And I got 6 shades and I'm going to review, like, it's a little review and slash haul video. So if you are here to watch like shades what I have bought, so I will give you a timestamp here so you can check the swatches if you are interested only in swatches. And if you want to know reviews and name of every lipstick, please keep on watching. Into the video, and I'm going to start with Nykaa Matte Mini. So Matte Mini or Matte to Last. Sorry, this is not So Matte. This is Matte to Last. I'm sorry for that. So these lipsticks are the mini version of their Nykaa Matte Liquid Lipsticks. And this is very cute. Like, if you ask me like about the size, this is just this much. Okay, so ये बिल्कुल सेम है जैसे फॉर्मूला एंड एवरीथिंग, बट द पैकेजिंग, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, आई डोंट लाइक द फुल साइज पैकेजिंग ऑफ द लिपस्टिक, बट दिस पैकेजिंग इज सो क्लासी. आई एम इन लव विद दिस पैकेजिंग. द ओनली बैड थिंग अबाउट दीज लिपस्टिक्स आर लाइक आई थिंक दे आर ओवर प्राइज अकॉर्डिंग टू मेनी, बिकॉज this like this contain 1.2 ml of product and it costs you 239 rupees. And on the same side, their full version, if I'm not wrong, they sells that for 599 for 5 ml. So they are not giving you the half of the quantity. So that is the something which, you know, I don't like it, but I love minis because they are really handy dandy. It's very easy to travel and travel friendly hoti hai isliye. So by the way, swatches will be on end as I have told. So let me just quickly tell you the shades which I bought. So one is Madras Kapi, I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Second is Bombay. Then third one is Boho. Then we have Chai. By the way, I'm wearing Chai right now. I've heard about a lot of this particular shade. And next is Gul. And the last but not the least is Maharani. So these are the 6 shades which I have bought like from Nykaa. They have 10 shades. Basically the shades are best selling shades. They are selling in minis. जो उनके बेस्ट सेलिंग शेड्स हैं उनकी रेंज से, उन्होंने उसको मिनीज को सिर्फ उसी के मिनीज लॉन्च करे हैं, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग. सो लेट्स जंप ऑन टू द अनदर लिपस्टिक विच इज माई फेवरेट, माई ऑल टाइम फेवरेट. दिस इज लाइक मैंने ये दोबारा खरीदी है. दिस इज फ्रॉम नोट एंड दिस शेड इज जॉली 404. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, दिस इज रियली नाइस लिपस्टिक. माई all time favorite. If I don't have any other lipstick, I just wear this and I'm good to go. Because you know, kuch lipsticks hoti hain aap lagate ho ekdum se aap aise fresh plump glowy glowy lagte ho, ye waisi hai. Next is Maybelline Intense Crayon. I've bought this for first time and this looks like this. It actually looks like crayon. Very like the best part, what I like it is this. You don't need to sharp this, so hassle free, and you can just, you know, roll it. And this cost me, by the way, sorry, I forget to tell you the price of this. This Note one cost me like 800 rupees. But you can always get it on discount on Nykaa if you want. Nykaa always run discounts. Hashtag non-sponsor video. Okay, so this is the crayon. This retails for 399 rupees. Still, by the way, Nykaa is running their Independence Day sale, so you can check out. They have really nice options and really nice deals. So next is Superstay Matte Ink. So in this I have shade, just a minute, where's the shade? Well, this is also a 5 ml product. Okay, this is the shade 75 Fighter. This is a really nice brown shade, plus I like the the applicator. You don't need to just go again and again, one swipe and you're good to go. Yeah, I forget one thing. So in their full size lipstick they have the same wand as like this, just mein se beech mein se, jo bahut sara product carry karti hai, to unke full wale mein wo hai, I hope. Just a minute, you'll be carrying it. Okay, so but beginnings mein wo nahi hai and ye aap ek bar mein nahi, aapko do teen bar isse dip karna padta hai and I don't think ki bahut zyada last bhi karegi. I think ki 5 se 6 bar hi last karegi, usse zyada I don't think ki last bhi karegi. So I don't know if you like something, if you like a particular shade, agar aapko koi bhi shade pasand ho to better to wahi hai ki aap bade size iska le. Okay, so last two lipsticks, these are from Blue Heaven and these are super affordable. I don't know what's wrong with my eye, sorry. Okay, so these are super affordable. These are from Blue Heaven and they are for like 100 rupees or 105, something like that. Yeah, 105 rupees and each, like one cost you like 105 rupees. They are super affordable. I think these are the best. If I forget any lipstick price to tell you, don't worry, go down, subscribe my channel and check the description box below. Everything will be linked down, price and everything will be there, don't worry. So yeah, let's talk about these. Like these are not going to stay for all day. Ye aapko usko touch up ki zarurat padegi and you have to put, wait, aapko ek bar se lagana padega, ek coat, then you have to wait, then second coat, and then you have to wait, and then you have to put a third coat. Like if you have that much time you can, because it's a really good buy and a good investment, because sometimes you don't, like if I am someone who needs to change their lipstick for like videos when I'm filming, so I need to change my lipstick again and again and again. So investing in these high price lipsticks and just wasting for, I hope you're getting me, ki aapko ek bar laga ke hatani hi hai ek ghante mein, to isse acha aap ye lagao. Shades, so isme I think they have 10 to 12 shades, I'm not sure. Yeah, maybe 10 to 12, but they definitely have the shades. So below, and please like, share and subscribe and show your love.